There are four types of proxy services, and in this video, we'll explain each one and what they can be used for. First off are data center proxies. These IP addresses are not affiliated with an internet service provider. They are hosted in data centers and are labeled as data center IPs. This makes them both the fastest proxy service, but also the easiest for sites to identify. Data center proxies are best for uses like website testing, account management, and ad verification. Next up are ISP proxies. These are static residential IPs hosted in a data center. ISP proxies can be used for all the same purposes as data center. Plus, since these IPs are attached to a specific location, they can also be used to scrape most websites without being detected. Mobile proxies, the third proxy type, are IPs from real people's 3 and 4G devices all over the world. These proxies are best for viewing and scraping data from mobile apps, ads, and sites. Finally, residential proxies. These proxies originate from real people's devices, like computers or smart TVs. Residential IPs are rotating and only work when the end user's device is in sleep mode and connected to Wi-Fi. This legitimacy makes them ideal for scraping large amounts of data while staying anonymous. However, even residential proxies can get blocked. That's why for scraping, there's a fifth type of proxy service called Web Unlocker. Web Unlocker automates the unblocking by using the right proxy type, managing user emulation, device fingerprinting, automated retries, captcha solving, and more. It can be integrated via a regular proxy interface into any scraper built on any language. Click on the link below to try Web Unlocker free for 7 days.